¿Qué es un ideal?
Es la misión de cada verdadero caballero.
Don Quijote, the ingenious gentleman, the man of La Mancha. No matter what you call him, Miguel de Cervantes's character has left his mark on the history of Western arts and literatures. Poets, singers, dancers, painters, rappers, sculptors, filmmakers, directors, and actors have worked with the Knight of the Sad Countenance, and today, the Department of Spanish and Portuguese at the University of Texas at Austin invites you to also respond to this work in a creative way. As we celebrate the 400th anniversary of the publication of the second volume of Don Quixote, we would like to showcase the ways in which Cervantes' work can be read by students today.
Todos llaman Don Quixote, un héroe tan atrevido, que tan flaco y escurrido, parece un monigote. No hay duda de su nobleza, pero con tanta lectura y sus ganas de aventura, ha perdido la cabeza.
There are no limits to what you can do.
Mucho agravio me ha despecho en despedirme y reprocharme con el riguroso afincamiento de mandarme no parecer ante la vuestra fermosura.
People from all over have responded to the Quijote with countless paintings, etchings, and drawings of Don Quixote. Animated versions of his adventures.
That's him. He can spot good or evil like nobody can.
Music.
Ahí va. Seamos precavidos, mi señor Don Quijote. Me dice Sancho, es gordo a que te pongo un mote. Ella arde la flor, el brote, que alimenta mi deseo. Obsesionado por Dulcinea, me veo.
Dance. Sculptures.
Este mundo mejor. Si
plays. El lugar de La Mancha, de cuyo nombre no quiero acordarme, no ha mucho tiempo que vivía un hidalgo de los de Lanza en Astillero. Adalga antigua, rocín flaco y
pasta.
De aquel traído, todo eso me había
ocurrido. And even a musical.
Con fe. A su estrella alcanzó.
We want you to be creative and show us what would be your way of relating to the adventures of Don Quixote.